Hey, Paisanos! It's the Super Yu-Gi-Oh! Brothers Super Show!
In the 4 months since the last episode aired, I have created a brand new, ultra-efficient, technologically advanced dual disc system! And that's not all. I also have a sexy new outfit. With these weapons at my disposal, Yugi will be powerless to defeat me. Also, I have a god card. Mr. Kaiba, we have prepared the dual robot for your ridiculously complicated card game training exercise.
What's going on, Seto?
The truth is, Mokuba, even a god card can't defeat Yugi Moto. He's a main character. The only way I'll ever have a chance at beating him in a children's card game is by doing something that nobody has ever done.
No! Bro, you can't mean you're actually going to—
I have to, Mokuba. It's the only way.
But it's too dangerous. Nobody's ever tried it and survived.
I know, but I have no choice. I have to actually learn how to play Duel Monsters.
Oh my god, a giant rock!
Yes, clearly it was my destiny to behold this giant rock.
Welcome, Pharaoh. I have something very important to tell you.
Does it concern my handsomeness?
No. I am Ishizu Ishtar, and I hold all the secrets to your past.
You know the truth of my past? Then tell me, who am I? Why am I here? And why do I feel so very comfortable in leather?
Thousands of years ago, you defeated an ancient evil force that threatened to destroy the world. Now, destiny is about to repeat itself in the Battle City tournament that will determine the fate of the whole universe. And as for the leather pants, don't worry, it's just a phase you're going through. You'll soon grow out of it.
That's it? Don't I at least get a flashback?
I just spoiled the entire plot of Season 2. What more do you want?
I demand a flashback!
Fine. Have your smelly flashback. Behold, Pharaoh, as I now reveal unto you the events of the distant past.
Wah! Wah! Baby Pharaoh wants milk! Somebody fetch me a nipple!
There. Satisfied?
Not really. I was hoping to see something a little later on in my life.
Oh. In that case...
Pharaoh, the Thief King's men are killing everybody in the city. What should we do to stop them?
Wah! Wah! Baby Pharaoh wants milk! Somebody fetch me a nipple! You're just f***ing with me, aren't you?
Indeed I am.
Activating the dual robot.
Welcome to the Aperture Science Duel Monsters Training Program. If you win this children's card game, there will be cake.
Engaging my new dual disc system! I summon Boar Soldier, Hitatsumi Giant, Mahavelo, and some kind of evil zebra unicorn thing. Seriously, what the hell is that supposed to be? Whatever it is, I'll be seeing it in my nightmares.
Setting two monsters in defense mode.
What a digital dummy! The robot gave Seto a huge lead!
Now summoning three blue eyes white dragons.
Wait a minute, did you just summon a bunch of monsters in one turn?
Affirmative. So?
I thought I designed you to follow the rules as closely as possible.
After analyzing the Duel Monsters rulebook, I concluded that no card game could possibly be so unnecessarily complicated. Therefore, I wiped the rules from my memory.
Even the most advanced computer in the world can't figure out this game.
What a digital dummy!
Mr. Kaiba's in serious danger! See? These randomly colored bars indicate danger. Don't you get that?
Now I sacrifice my monsters in order to summon Obelisk the Tormentor! Go, Obelisk! Kill that weird, evil unicorn zebra thing! It's really freaking me out! Oh, and while you're at it, defeat the dual robot as well.
Obelisk's power level is off the charts! The randomly colored bars are going crazy! See? That indicates great power!
Obelisk, attack now! Show my blue eyes why you're known as the Tormentor!
Torment!
The cake is a lie, bitch!
I feel so troubled.
Don't worry about it, Pharaoh! I think you look good in leather pants!
This goes way beyond leather pants, Taya, and I never thought I'd say that. Ishizu told me I must enter the Battle City tournament in order to fulfill my destiny and save the world. Do you know what this means?
No. What?
It means the writers are recycling the same tired plot device from Season 1. Next thing you know, all the old characters will be showing up inexplicably.
Did somebody say old characters?
Why is there a random prostitute running towards us? Oh, it's Mai!
What in the name of German alternative rock group Falco are you doing here, Mai?
I'm here to compete in the tournament that was announced about 5 minutes ago.
How very convenient. But I wonder who could be behind all of this. It must be somebody with lots of money.
Maybe it's Tristan.
No, not Tristan.
Joey?
Getting warmer.
Surprise, it's me.
Wow, I totally didn't see that coming.
Hello, all you Domino City dweebs. As you're well aware by now, my revolutionary new Battle City tournament will be starting in a few episodes, so you don't have much time to get yourself a brand new dual disc system. Trademark. And by the way, everybody competing will be forced to follow the official Duel Monsters rulebook.
Well, rock me Amadeus. That's the first real plot twist this show's ever had.
I don't know which is bigger, his face on the big screen or my boobs.
Your boobs.
Behold, my Kaiba copter. Trademark.
Kaiba! He looks almost as ridiculous as me now!
Don't forget to register and pick up your dual disc because exactly 1 week from today— Ah, my finger! It came clean off! Somebody call an ambulance! Mokuba, can't you fly this helicopter properly?
Sorry, bro.
What a digital dummy!
Your wife!
But I'm not married!
You are now to America!
Wah! Wah! Baby Pharaoh went doody in his diaper! And where the hell is that nipple?